Adiana Vega here at the Conga Room in downtown LA with the legend. Are you a legend? Do you consider yourself a legend?
No, not yet.
Andre Berto here.
Yeah, we just scraping the surface right now.
He's here at a cause for Haiti. It's a charity event, a comedy show being put on tonight.
A round of applause for Andre Berto, y'all. Make him feel good. Thank you very much. Smarto, be funny, baby. Be funny, baby. Be funny, baby.
Show ass off the stage. You and Roberto with that tight ass shirt on. Go sit down. I'ma come to your fight though. Can you just have me a pair of tickets? My uncle is artistic. He really likes fights. Oh, y'all some cold motherfuckers. He artistic for real. What the hell y'all laughing at? I did what?
You can't get him on the house like that. You need to work for him some type of way.
If you don't go sit down from Compton, I will work for him. I'll rob your ass. How about that? I'm talking about you got to work for them.
I think it's kind of left field from any type of other charity event. You know, anybody else is doing. I want everybody to come out and have a good time and laugh as well as, you know, give back to the cause. So, you know, the whole team came together, put together a nice event, got some real heavy hitters on the card tonight, and, you know, it's going to be a good night.
Now, you just got off stage,
yeah.
So some of these jokes are not for the faint of heart, we'll say
yeah,
that. They're rated R.
Rated R. So if you're not 18 or over, you can't be showing up.
Now, the woman that just got off stage, she was talking about your shirt,
yeah,
your
man.
Outfit, but you have tough skin, though, since you're a boxer and all.
Gotta have tough skin, because at the same time, I know I'm fly. I know I look good. You know, the ladies, you know, I mean, that's her job to joke, but I know I'm looking good, baby.
Now, she said that she wants some tickets to your fight,
yeah.
And she said she was willing to work for them. What do you think she meant by that?
I don't know. You know, we got a lot of ladies that are getting pretty persistent lately. So
you get that a lot?
Yes.
A lot of women want to work for you?
Yes. Yes.
What do you say to those type of women? Those ladies? Don't call them ladies.
You know, I'm starting to get a pretty big ladies following, man. And, you know, I appreciate you all. I love you all.
Tell me about the press conference in Vegas. Screaming for you.
We had a press conference in Vegas. Ladies were... they were going pretty crazy, so you know, I thank them for all their support, man.
Now for the ladies out there, are you single?
Yes, I am. I am single. I am single now, man, and you know, everything's up in the air right now.
See that, ladies? He has his chest out. He's ready with the jewels.
I got my 20 Montana out right now.
Tell us what that represents, though.
Oh no, my mom always tells me I'm an angel, so I went ahead and got some angel wings, and I just jazzed them out a little bit. So.
Thank you so much, Andre. We appreciate it. And we'll get back to the show.
Nigga go bang, bang. I'm not going to be like, you know what? I respect those bangs. I'm just going to shut the fuck up. No. Give a shout out to this old school background. I feel like I'm at the original Dreamgirl auditions. Didn't they shoot Sister Act here? You know, she was a nun and she was in Vegas. That's the shit she had. Ladies, y'all look good. Tonight, y'all look like your actual profile picture.
Adiana Vega here with boxing sensation Andre Berto at Conga Room with your latest and greatest for AV News.